Hi, I'm Hugo, and today I'm going to be taking a look at SEO Training Kit. I'm going to go through the bonuses, the demo, the prices, and also the upsells. But first, a short description of the product. So this is a step-by-step SEO training that will teach you how to maximize your organic traffic. And it also has a PLR option available, with included sales materials to make the resell process easier. So I have put some bonuses together to give to you if you do decide to get the product. And the way you get that is by going into the link down in the description of this video. You click that, then you will come into this page, which is my bonus page. And all you need to do is click on one of these yellow buttons, which are spread across my bonus page. So most of affiliates will only provide you with the vendor bonuses, but I've gone further and also created some custom bonuses to give to you, which are right here. And so the first one is called Quick Bucks with Local SEO Business. This is basically a way for you to capitalize on local businesses, which, by the way, a lot of them are yet not very well ranked on Google, for example, or on other search engines. But specifically in Google, you can make money with this because in Google Maps, there are a lot of local businesses which don't run ads. And so you might have one that's not even on the first three positions. And so what you can do is that you can offer them this kind of service and then rank their local business higher, so that they appear on the searches and they will rank higher, and they will pay you lots of money for this kind of service because you can generate them more leads. And this is not a very high cost service for you, because you won't need to have an high budget or something like that. You can also do GMB, which is my Google Biz or Google My Business. You can also do that or get an instant verification for pretty cheap. So the second one is how to find low competition high volume keywords. This is basically how you can find low competition keywords that still have enough search volume to get profits. You can use this for YouTube, to rank YouTube videos. You can use this for search ad campaigns. You can use this for your website, and it's a pretty valuable skill to learn. So the third one is called Link Building Automation. This is pretty cool. It's a bonus that will teach you how you can automate link building or backlink creation as well, without having to always be creating content and articles, because if you don't create a different content, Google will punish you and will punish you on the rankings. So this will teach you how you can actually create a bunch of articles and then create free backlinks and other types of backlinks with softwares that will automate the process and make you not only easier for you, but also save you lots of time. So then we have the fourth one, which is called Get High Authority Backlinks from IBM and Wikipedia. This is pretty self-explanatory. IBM and Wikipedia are two of very high authority websites, and you can use those for creating backlinks. IBM, I think you can create a backlink, for example, for an article, but with Wikipedia, you can actually find dead links and replace them. And this is what you will learn if you then open this bonus. So the next one, which is the fifth one, it's about freelancing arbitrage with SEO gigs. So this is not only using Fiverr, but you can use Upwork or other freelancing websites, and you can find cheaper SEO services on other providers and then resell them on the freelancing platforms. There's already lots of people doing profit with this because it's pretty easy to do. All you need to do is just do this kind of arbitrage between them, and then you get to keep the difference between the prices on each one of the platforms. And lastly, I will also give you access to the vendor bonuses as well. So let's jump into the sales page. Yeah, I think they provide, for example, different bonuses depending on what you get, either the front end or the upsell. These are the modules, but I'm gonna take a look at that for later on this video. Right now, I'm just going to look at the bonuses. In this case, the vendor bonuses, which are right here. So the first vendor bonus is video explainer assets. The second one is SEO split testing video series. The third one, this one is pretty cool, Google AdSense for blog monetization. This is also nice, WordPress SEO track plugin. Live lead generation workshop is the last one. So feel free to pause the video at any time to take a look at the information on each individual text of these bonuses, or just to take a look at the sales page or the bonus page. But you can also, as I said, go into the link down in the description of this video, click on that link, come into my bonus page, then click on one of these yellow buttons, and you will be able to see right now where I'm seeing in this sales page. So the way that you will get the bonuses delivered to you is the following. So the vendor bonuses you will get on your members area or dashboard, and then the custom bonuses you will get on your, in this case, on your JVZoo link, which will be sent to your email. So when you get the product, you will get a link. Then you can, for example, go into your email, click that link, and then you will have a button that says claim my bonuses or get my bonuses. All you need to do is click on that, and you will get all of these custom bonuses free of charge and instantly, of course, after your purchase. So now let's actually jump into the sales page again. So jump on the SEO bandwagon by grabbing our top-notch SEO training kit, HD video course with private label rights option to claim the top spots of search results and symphonies of free traffic. So private labeling means that you can not only learn with this product, but you can also resell it to other people, or you can even resell it on PLR websites as well, or even on JVZoo or Warrior Plus. Here you have some testimonials. Okay, then you have like a short explanation. This is how SEO can help you or your business. You can get leads to better user experience. This is basically the primary source of leads when we are talking about organic traffic. You can bring higher close rates. You get results which induce high conversion rates. You can then promote better cost management. You can build brand credibility because your website will be seen as an authoritative one. And then you also have something that allows you to build brand awareness. You also can ensure mobile friendliness, and you can stay ahead of your competition. Then you have more information about the SEO industry. Feel free to take a look at this. Some statistics and all that. Then yeah, you have a short introduction to the product. As you can see, they have a 30-day money back guarantee, which means that If you are not satisfied with the product, you can ask for a refund and they will give you your money back, meaning the cost of the product. Then you have a description of which one of the modules. So feel free to read this. This is the front-end product. You will see what's included. This is like a small demo of each one of the chapters and what they include on each one of the modules. So it's pretty self-explanatory. That's what I like about FireLaunch products. It's that they leave all the information on the sales page so that when you are doing a purchase, you know exactly what you're buying. Here, as you can see, the table of contents in the training guide, because you will also get access to this. Chapter images, the cheat sheet, the mind map, top resource report, raw video files, which by the way have a PLR license. And that's pretty much it. Then you have also more modules like converting sales copy, customer sales video, professional designed graphics, animated banners, professional created expert email templates, nice, professional mini site. This is also pretty cool to promote products because it's already done for you. Legal pages. And yeah, that's pretty much it. You can just download the product, slap your name and logo and upload to your server. Then you have like two types of licenses, but you can take a look at that yourself. As I said, you have like the personal use, which is the one that you buy the product, you learn from it, and then that's it. And with private labeling, with private label rights, you can use the product for yourself and then obviously resell it. So, which means that the differences between the two licenses are mainly the sales material that's included on the private label rights and that's not included on the personal use. Then you can also take a look at the bonuses again, which I told you about. Then you have more testimonials down here, which are people who bought this product. So you can take a look at that. More information. Yeah, and that's pretty much it. You have an FAQ. If you have any doubts, you can just scroll down and take a look at this as well. And that's pretty much it for the sales page. I've scrolled through the demo, but the demo video is also available in my bonus page right here. SEO Training Kit training demo, so you can take a look at this to see how it looks, how the product looks. And so now let's actually take a look at the prices and upsells. So the way this is structured is that you have two options, the personal use and the private label rights, which are the main two options. And then you have like the front-end offer and the upsell offer. The upsell offer is always the same, but the structure will be different. You can see this graphic right here to actually take a look at that. So on the front-end offer, you have personal use for $7 and the private label rights for $14.95. You then have the upsell one, which you will have the personal use for $29.95 and then the private label rights for $37.95. Then the downsell one, which will give you access to personal use for $24.95 and then private label rights for $31.95. But if you do purchase this one for $37.95, you'll get the upsell too, which will cost you $7 for the personal use. The resell rights will be $11.95 and the private label rights will be $12.95. Then you have the upsell, the third upsell, which will be the following. For the personal use will be $29.95. For the resell rights will be $35.95. And for private label rights, it will be $37.95. Then if you do not purchase this, you have a downsell. And then you have the private label rights for $29.95, the resell rights for $27.95, and then the personal use for $21.95. And lastly, you will have also a product creation service, but this is like high ticket, you don't need this at all. So feel free to take advantage of the information that I have put together to get the best price possible for yourself. So then again, I have the front end and the upsell offer, which are always the same. They can reach as low as $7 up to $14.95, and the upsell offer can reach $7 up to $37.95. You also have here the modules for each one of them, so feel free to take a look at this. And that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching my video, and I will hopefully see you on the next one. Bye-bye.